friend who brought down the Thresher Maw. No one has done that in generations. Wordnot Rex was the last.
My cred gave me strength beyond my genes, which are damn good.
This will cause discussion. I wonder. You say you are pure, no alien meddling in your construction, just the Warlord of Kyr.
The best Krogan traits are distilled into Grunt. He's designed to be perfect.
Being designed is the problem, but not made by aliens. And he is truly powerful. That is a tolerable loophole.
A what?
A reason to accept you. You are a mistake, but your potential could tip the current balance of the clans.
You spit on my father's name, on Shepard's name, but now you stop ranting because I'm strong.
With restrictions. You could not breed or serve on an alien ship, but you'd be clan in name.
You talk like he's a thing. You're after his power. You don't really want him in your clan.
Of course not. I didn't really want to cooperate with Clan Erdnot either, but I had to. Clan Gadatog is on the verge, either of greatness or of genuine dust. I get traditional support if I fight you, and reformer support if I back you. Your rite of passage tipped that balance too.
If I know Grunt, your answer's coming at muzzle velocity.
You do know Grunt. This Varen is dead.